How to translate voice message in WhatsApp. Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. If you want to learn how to translate voice message in WhatsApp, you are in the right place. Today, I'll show you how to easily convert voice messages to text and translate them into your preferred language. So, let's get started. First, you need to open the WhatsApp application on your mobile device. Once you're in the WhatsApp, make sure you're logged in. Next, you need to tap on your settings icon here. Now, once you're in the settings, you need to scroll down and tap on chats. From here, you need to scroll down and tap on voice message transcripts. From here, you need to select manually. And once you have done that, you can simply select the language you want to translate your audio into. Once you have selected your desired language, you need to go back to the chat list and open the individual or a group chat from which you want to translate voice messages. And that's it. You have successfully translated a voice message in WhatsApp. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tutorials and tips. Don't forget to check out our latest videos, and I'll see you in the next video.